生命电视，让世界亮起来。
接下来请收看经典佛曲。
The path that leads to peace, help me find the road to bliss. Let me take refuge in Buddha. Let my guide be truth and Dharma. How can I see Buddha's light and keep this faith shining bright? Follow from the law of karma, right view and right aspiration, right alertness and right action, right effort and right vocation, right speech and right contemplation. That brings us to nirvana. Follow then the eightfold path. You'll be free from the law of karma. Right view and right aspiration. Right alertness and right action. Right effort and right vocation. Right speech. And right contemplation, right view and right aspiration, right alertness and right action, right effort and right vocation, right speech and right continuation. Beginning of death. Death is the beginning of birth. Between birth and death. Suffering is more than happiness. Through Om Mani Padme Hum. Mani Padme Hum. Om Mani Padme Hum. Om Mani Padme Hum. Earth
is the beginning of death. Death is the beginning
happiness and enlightenment. This one should observe and realize that all the world phenomena and ideas are unreal, like a dream, like magic, like an image. All the world phenomena and ideas are impermanent, like water bubbles, like dew and lightning. Om Mani Padme Om Mani Padme Hum. 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 Om Mani Padme
If we only seek the way, live by Buddha's law each day, and be one in promoting blessedness.
If our hearts are filled with kindness to compassion and care, Buddha's joy will share.
Rise up, be like the dewdrop that gives up its individuality
and slips into the sea where it can be free. Let's be one in Buddha's call, seek enlightenment for all, rise above all pains and miseries. Take the noble eightfold way, live by Buddha's law each day, fill our hearts with true love and compassion.
If we live in selflessness, rid our souls of selfishness, then our lives will be filled with happiness.
Like the lotus, we must all rise, heed to Buddha's advice. Soon we'll all be free.
Rise up, be like the dewdrop that gives up its individuality
and slips into the sea where it can be free. And slips into the sea where it
扶持台湾救狗协会，邮政划拨户名台湾救狗协会，划拨账号500016766500016766，银行账号银行代号土地银行005，账号012001198660012001198660，以认养代替购买，给浪浪一个温暖的家。
Oh.
护持生命电视台邮政话拨户名财团法人生命传播文化置业基金会。